What is it that your elders have done? What is it that they've done which is making the whole family to be at the same level? Nobody's lifting up their head. Nobody's lifting up their head. What is it that they have done? What is it that your father has done? What is it that your mother has done? What is it that your grandfather have done that keeps the family at the same level? Say, let's go home. Let's go home. Let's go home. Let's go home. Let's check it. Let's check it. Let's check it. Ngati pinde ipasi pembeta. Ngati ende kumadura. Ngati pinde kwese kwaka kumosha kwese. Kwese ende kwese. And then let's find out what is it about this family. What is it? What is it about this family? Why is it that everybody in the family is broke? It's so much that if you want money, you don't even think about your sister. You don't even think about your brother. You don't think about your father. You don't think about any family member, because you know they are going through the same thing that I'm going through. What is it about my family? What is it? What is it? What is it? Chi chakabatwa nevakuru. Chi chavakabata. Because I want to understand it. Could maybe in a family, the five of you, at least one is not married, but the four are married. Or two are not married, but three of you are married. But ukaona mese. Zango sokodaro. Mese muripa one jimbo. There is an altar in the family that is speaking. And today, by the power of the Holy Ghost, every altar that is speaking in your life, which is not of God, it is to come down.